My dear soul, welcome to this evening meditation for body and mind relaxation. Its purpose is to nurture your body, put your mind at ease, and uplift your spirit after a long day of busyness. My name is Lisa Whatley. Thank you for joining me. And now, as you settle into this sacred space, close your eyes and let your awareness turn inward. Allow your body to release its grip on tension, as though each muscle is tenderly surrendering to the pull of gravity. Feel the weight of your physical form sinking into the support beneath you. And let's take a moment now to bring your attention to your breath, that ever-present rhythm of life. Feel the coolness of the inhale as it enters your nostrils, and the warmth of the exhale as it leaves your body. And as you breathe, sense the air moving through you, nourishing every cell and cleansing away any stagnant energy. In this precious moment, there is no need to hold on to the concerns of the outside world. You are here in this sanctuary of stillness, where time takes a different form and where the noise of the external world fades into the background. So let go of any expectations or judgments and simply be here, present in your body, in this breath. Imagine yourself enveloped in a soft cocoon of loving awareness. Visualize this gentle cocoon expanding and contracting with each breath, embracing you with every inhale and releasing any worries or distractions with every exhale. As you continue to breathe, feel a sense of peace washing over you, like the gentle waves of the ocean lapping at the shore. Let go of the past. Let go of the future. And immerse yourself fully in this moment of tranquility. Know that you are safe here, that this is your time to nourish your soul, to reconnect with your inner wisdom, and to cultivate the inner stillness that resides within you. In this sacred space, you are free to explore the depths of your being, to listen to the whispers of your heart, and to find the serenity that lies within. And so, in this spirit of presence and relaxation, let yourself sink into the gentle embrace of your chosen space. Whether you're sitting or lying down, it doesn't matter. Just be. Now, imagine for a moment that your body is like a candle. The wax, once hardened by the cares and worries of your day, now starts to soften, slowly melting under the warmth of your inner light. Visualize this transformation in your mind's eye. Begin with the top of your head. Picture a warm, golden glow pouring over your scalp, like the soft, flickering flame of a candle. And feel the tension, the worries, and the weight of the world begin to soften and release, like the first drops of wax sliding down the candlestick. Let this warmth trickle down, washing over your face, your eyes, your jaw, and feel the tension melting away, just like the candle wax. Your face is now a perfect picture of peace. Now bring your attention to your neck and shoulders. Visualize the wax-like tension slowly dissolving, like a river of melted wax flowing away. As it melts, notice the newfound space and lightness in your neck and shoulders. Feel the relief, the release. Continue down your arms and hands. Picture them bathed in that warm, soothing light, melting away any rigidity or tightness. Your arms are becoming fluid and relaxed, just like the melted wax and flows effortlessly down the side of the candle. Move your awareness to your chest and back, feeling your body softening and easing as if it's no longer resisting the gentle pull of gravity. Allow any heaviness to melt away, leaving only a sense of lightness and freedom. Let the warmth flow down your hips and legs. Feel the tension dissolve, the muscles unwinding as if they're letting go of their hold. Your hips and legs become supple and relaxed, just like the candle wax that molds itself to the shape of its container. Finally, focus on your feet and toes. Imagine them immersed in the same golden light, feeling the last remnants of tension drain away. Your entire body is now enveloped in this warm, nurturing glow, just like a candle completely melted down, leaving only a pool of tranquility. And now, breathe in deeply, absorbing the sense of serenity that has washed over you. And now gently, let your awareness trickle back into the room. Feel the support of the surface beneath you and the gentle caress of the air around you. Inhale deeply, grounding yourself in this present moment. Take a few deep breaths, absorbing the gentle light that envelopes you. Wiggle your fingers and toes and open your eyes, carrying this serene energy of peace and relaxation with you into the rest of your evening. And when your spirit calls for relaxation, or whenever you need to melt away the stresses of life, we welcome you back to this space. And until our paths cross again in the next meditation, I wish you well on your journey. Walk gently and with love. Have a wonderful evening, my friend, with peace and love from my world to yours. Namaste.